to attack, all square and rightly, no loser. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.